Okay, so this is a new one I've been working on. It's called Rock With Me. It's about a love that's pure and real, but it gets clouded by these issues. The song says, "Rock with me and we'll be okay."
Look at that.
I'm so excited. Like, it's so heartfelt. I think it's the most heartfelt one out of all of the songs I picked for the EP because it's like the first three songs take you through this kind of long, hurting story. But then you get to rock with me at the very end, and all of that's over, and the song says, "I'm not the girl I used to be." It's like this person has completely evolved, and love is seen differently. It's really not just a love song, it's a note of self-reflection and the way a writer deals with emotions.